joining us this morning live from Yuba City, ready for a little competition. Hey, who?
Hey, good morning to you. Yes, you know, I'm always up for a little competition, right? As you mentioned, there's so much here to do for kids and the adults. Right behind you is where we were just a few minutes ago, where they've got the laser tag, they've got the bumper cars, and then you turn around and on this side, you've got Millenium Kart Racing. I feel like I have to say it in a deep voice when I say it. And this side, this part, this is owned by the mayor of Yuba City himself, John Buckland. Good morning to you.
Good morning.
I've been doing a little smack talking this morning, and he already got a little taste of my driving, so I don't think he's worried. All right, are you ready?
I'm ready.
All right, okay, so I'm going to hand the mic because last time I did that, I'm not going to tell you what happened to the mic, but I'm just going to hand it over to you and you give us a little countdown.
Okay.
All right, 3, 2, 1, go.
Go.
Oh, oh.
She took off. She's in the lead.
Yeah, don't get it.
And.
Oh, so quiet. Oh, oh. Looks like he's going to squeeze ahead. This is a nice quiet-related setup.
There you go.
Just to keep you in the right. She's even got a little wind going in her hair.
I know. I was going to say, it looks like she's auditioning for a perk commercial or something.
Wow. Perk. She has effectively blocked him from passing her. Lisa, who knew?
Stay on that inside track, mama.
I think she surprised herself.
Yeah, very nice.
He may have taken it easy on her. Happy to report, no crashes.
Thank you so much. Nicely done. Thank you so much. You let me win. You let me win. I love this, you guys. Now, did you see how quiet those were? They're electric cars. It was awesome. It was fantastic. Oh, my gosh, I love this. You guys are open for nearly a year, right?
Yes. Yeah,
how many times are you out here on the track?
We try to be out here as frequently as we can and have some fun.
Fantastic. They do birthday parties here, so it's a lot of fun. You see all the cars. Did you see how snazzy looking these cars are? They've got local advertisers and some cool graphics there by that guy right over there hanging out on the side. There is where you can pick up the helmets. The helmets are required. We went a little slower because I didn't have a helmet today, but you get to wear your normal clothes. So much fun. Again, so much to do for kids and the adults. The entire family really is a good time for everyone. This side, of course, Millenium Kart Racing, and on that side, we've got the Family Entertainment Center. All together, we are the Millenium Center. We've got all their information linked up to ours, gooddaysacramento.com. Thank you all for letting me have some fun this morning.
Absolutely.
And now you got to do like the mayor and stuff, huh? Like a real business.
Have to go do real business today.
All right, back over to you.
Thank you so much.
I think team building. Everybody out there racing go-karts.
Going even slower than who is.
Well, there's an awesome product.